Greetings, fellow Earthlings. Welcome back to Delta Force. Today's mission at hand is Operation Boomerang, where we're going to rescue some American prisoners of war. And yeah, let's see what this mission is about. It is as straightforward as that, to be honest. Ooh, that is a lot of enemies. A lot of enemies. Now, I don't know whether those two blue friendly dots near objective number 4 and 5 as well, to be honest, are the objectives, that is the prisoners of war, or whether they are friendly troops inserted at that location. Most likely they are the objective. I can see some friendly troops over yonder on the other end of the map here. So yeah, let's read about it. Mission. Excuse me. Mission. Rescue American POWs being held at objective battle. Execution. Black Widow will insert you approximately... Huh, Black Widow. I wonder what Black Widow is. Is that like the name of the attack helicopter that we have? Or rather the transport helicopter, the Black Hawk? Black Widow will insert you approximately 510 meters from the POW's location, designated objective battle. Which direction? Probably northeast, it seems. From the insertion point, proceed to west. East, I guess. Imagery intelligence of the enemy base shows the POWs being taken under guard to a building at the northeast corner. Okay. Extreme care must be taken in getting to the objective without the prisoners' guards becoming aware of your presence. A previous rescue at another facility failed because the captives were executed when the rescuers were detected. Oh no. All 4 POWs must be rescued in order for this mission to be successful. The death of any POW will be a mission failure. Oh no. No, this sort of concerns me because the way this game is designed, unless and until they make stealth extremely, extremely accessible, you will fail at it. You will fail at it. This game is not meant for stealth. Let me try it with the SMG, and if that does not work, I will shift over to other gear. But this line of enemies right here, that sort of concerns me. Maybe I can try coming around from this location, you know, just circling around, trying to infiltrate from this side. Who knows? Let's see. Expected enemy forces composite air photography shows the presence of enemy patrols at 4 compass points radiating from the center of the enemy complex. Analysis of the photography indicates that the objective is protected by 4 squads of infantry. 4 squads, huh? That looks like way too many people for 4 squads. Infrared photography shows that the POWs usually have 2 guards. In addition, light armored vehicles at the compound are also shown. Okay. So basically, we just need to make sure that the POWs' guards are not alerted, right? Let's see. Yeah. Let's try. Let's see if detection does indeed mean mission failure, and if it does not, then I will simply go ahead and use the M4 instead, because that is like a far more powerful weapon. Allied support. Alpha team will insert 225 meters northwest of the objective, and Charlie team will insert 225 meters southwest. As you rescue the prisoners, they will launch a diversionary attack at the southern edge of the compound. I thought you're not supposed to launch any kind of an attack so that the guards don't execute the POWs. My god. Oh no. Let's see how this goes. I think I can use the M4, but just to confirm it, just to not fuck this up, I will try with the MP5 first. Unless they recommend the M4, that is. Situation. One of our reconnaissance helicopters has gone down in the vicinity of Biruni in the past 24 hours, and the crew taken prisoner. Analysis of photographs taken by a reconnaissance aircraft passing over an enemy installation in the immediate area shows the captured aircrew being taken under guard to a building on the northeastern perimeter. Bravo team has been assigned to rescue the POWs. Of course, they would recommend the M4. Well, I was getting worried for no reason whatsoever. I think I can go for double load ammo in this case. I don't think I need the lock. And the sidearm, I think I should stick to this perhaps, almost. I mean, especially with
all King elements, weapons free. Secure the base.
Roger King 6. moving towards the objective. Now, what's really funny is how this mission is actually pretty straightforward. Let me just open by saying that. But what's really funny is how they have been warning us all along to not let the enemy know that we are going to attack them. And then they, you know, just turn around and tell us, "Hey, here we go, use the M4. And weapons free, fire at will." And I mean, that's sort of counterintuitive, but I suppose that is what makes Delta Force Delta Force. And as it turns out, there's nobody who's really going to execute the hostages, so you can shoot away as much as you want to. There are no penalties for being loud and proud in this mission. I do believe that is somebody, yes. Now, with nighttime missions like these, I usually tend to bump up the brightness a little, because YouTube has this funny thing where shadows are rendered pretty dark, darker than they are supposed to be. I killed that guy as well the last time around, but where do you think you're going, son? I think there should be another person behind the car over there. Now, these are the enemies that you need to watch out for, because they can kill you at an instant without warning. Now, there should be another person down here, if I recall correctly. Yeah, there is. There is another person down there. And who's shooting at me? Somebody, I suppose. Oh yeah, there you are. I missed the opportunity to do that the last time, the previous time around. So yeah, I'm glad I did that. I'm not seeing any more enemies over here at this point in time. This guy, the previous time around I shot this guy dead, but then he somehow awoke, you know, got back up from the ashes and started shooting at me again. There should be another person over here. This guy proved to be a little bit of trouble the previous time as well. There are people on this ridge line too. And you do need to watch out for them. There are people. Inside of this bunker as well that you need to be careful of. No longer, I suppose. everybody has been taken care of. There should be another person right over there. Yeah, there's a person who's hiding behind that. This hill structure. And yeah, I located the prisoners the previous time around, however, they were not too eager to come out. I don't know why, maybe I should have probably proceeded to the objective, perhaps, but they did not seem too eager to actually, you know, step out and be rescued. I shot that guy at a wrong place, at the right time though, but at a very wrong place. Nobody deserves to be shot down there. But sometimes a lot of people are. I suppose all you can see in the end is, it is what it is. But what do you do when you run out of it is what it is? What it is. Huh? Oh no. I should probably turn off the friendly tag options, friendly tags option, because it's sort of breaking the immersion for me.
This is King 6. Bravo, search the base. Alpha and Charlie teams provide overwatch.
Alpha and Charlie, you better do your job properly. It should not be like last time where I have to save your ass. Actually, last time round, I could not really save their ass. They pretty much died while trying to, you know, provide distraction. That is Charlie 1. Alpha 1, Charlie 1, Alpha 1, what are you two doing? You're supposed to be the echelon, the highest echelon of service standard. You guys are supposed to be the Delta Force. You guys are supposed to be amazing at your job. Not a bunch of pushovers like you guys have been. Somebody has been shooting at me, I cannot see him. That was one round traced somewhere over there, I suppose.
Black Widow to Bravo, prepare for pickup.
Oh, really? Ah, over there, I see. That guy's dead. Should be another person over here. All my friends are dead. That's another guy dead. I don't know who that was. I don't know who I just shot and killed. I see you're hostile as well. I cannot see any hostiles over there. That hostile is dead, triple tapped. Certainly dead. There should probably be somewhere over here, I suppose. Not that I can see anybody. That is our Black Hawk. And it is entering the base. I don't know why it is entering the base, because the hostages are right in here. Why did you land all the way over there, son? Am I supposed to take out the rest of the people as well? Let's just quickly go and do that. Is the Blackhawk really procedurally going around and destroying every single enemy one by one? I haven't been.
Get me out of here!
By the way, I have not been told to search the base yet, and that is something else. And I suppose the Blackhawk came because somebody just wanted to make sure that. Actually, you know what? Let me just go ahead and clear the houses manually. That's that. I suppose the Blackhawk came because these people my friends died. I'm sorry. I'm just at awe at the fact that the Blackhawk is shooting at virtually nothing. But oh well, let it do it. I'm surprised though. I'm honestly surprised, genuinely surprised that the Blackhawk is here, because it's usually the case that the Blackhawk does not interfere with your missions. There should be somebody right here. I just hope I don't get shot while I'm doing this. Because if I do, it's gonna suck. Oh, there you are. So I suppose the Blackhawk's gonna continue shooting, and I just need to object pattern. Yeah, let's just go ahead and extract with the prisoners, I suppose. Yeah, this is pretty much where it ends. You know, the trail ends. So I'm a little confused as to how does this mission work.
Hold your position.
I gotta go.
Extract. Mission is scrubbed.
Mission is scrubbed? What? Wait, what? Now, I could not hear exactly what King Six was saying, because the voice of the, you know, prisoners of wars, the POWs, it sort of got, you know, mixed up with whatever King Six was trying to say. However, it sounded like, at the end, it sounded like King Six said that the mission has been scrubbed. And I don't understand why they would put that line in, maybe because I was supposed to maintain stealth, but then the developers decided not to do that, and then they got lazy and decided not to change that in the game. Who knows? Honestly, who knows? I mean, back then, game engines weren't exactly a thing. You had to make your own, so I would assume it becomes increasingly impossible to change things the farther down, you know, the path that you go. So anyway, 34 kills. Bravo Team's rescue of the POWs has been an extreme morale boost for Allied pilots. The constant parading of the POWs through street rallies and their inclusion in enemy propaganda broadcasts has been quite disheartening. As the tempo of operations increases, it is becoming increasingly important that we establish air bases in the central region of the country. The Division Air Reconnaissance Liaison Officer has been ordered to identify enemy airfields in that area that would be suitable for our needs. Once an airfield has been located, Bravo Team will be sent to capture it. Now, I wonder if that unlocks like yet another new mission for us. Let's check. No, it does not. I suppose they will pretty much release that mission later. But anyway, I think the next mission that I'm gonna target is Copperhead, because this is also a sort of a retrieval mission, which sort of makes it time sensitive and to be treated on a priority basis, because it is sensitive information that could, you know, if it ends up in the enemy's hands, it could prove to be disastrous for our campaign here in Uzbekistan, to say the least. So anyway, thank you for tuning in today. We completed Operation Boomerang on the second try, nonetheless, which was pretty... I myself am amazed at how smoothly that mission went. So yeah, thanks for tuning in again, and thank you for watching. Until next time, take care, farewell fellow Earthlings.